The woman said, "The serpent beguiled me, and I ate." The Lord God said to the serpent, "Because you have done this, cursed are you above all cattle and above all wild animals. Upon your belly you shall go, and thus you shall eat all the days of your life. I will put enmity between you and the woman, and between your seed and her seed. He shall bruise your head, and you shall bruise his heel." I repeat the last verse, the verse 15. "I'll put enmity between you and the woman, and between your seed and her seed. He shall bruise your head, and you shall bruise his heel." Amen. This is the word of the Lord.